In this video, we'll learn to add new objects as clones, and that is found, first of all, in your Edit drop-down menu, where it says Add New Objects as Clones. And when this is checked on, then what happens is, and I'm going to start with a new empty workspace, and perhaps just draw freehand some type of shape. And so I have a line, and perhaps I'll even close my line. And I have a shape. Now, if I duplicate this shape, the new copy of it is considered a clone of the first shape. And because it's a clone, if I use, for example, the Edit Nodes tool to come in and change the shape nodes, notice that whatever change I make to this shape is mirrored in the duplicate or the clone. So if I pull this point like this, it will make the same effect to both shapes at the same time. And that's because the second shape is considered a clone of the first shape. And so anything done to one will automatically be done to the other. They are clones. And that can be turned on or off through the Add New Objects as Clones option. And so if I select one of these now and duplicate it and move the new one over here and change the edit the nodes, it does not affect the other shapes. So that is how you can use the technique Add New Objects as Clones.